Hey, horse people. Drinking my coffee. Giving the boys a little snack. This has been about a couple of days, maybe 2 or 3 days, since I did his feet. And just from walking around out in pasture, look how they've kind of like, just really, if you go back to that hoof video 101, you can really tell the way it's, they've just kind of, well, he's been walking in the mud. He's right down at the pond drinking. Let me try to get a level shot of him. And we'll do a side shot. He's getting anxious. He's like, dude, why you at my feet? Man, it was like 28 last night. There's already a damn fly out because it's warming up. I don't know what the temperature is now. Again, anytime you're on mats, it kind of looks different. It looks can look different, funny. That hoof right there seems a little, maybe a little high in the back. See, that one looks okay. That one looks like it's a little high right back there. I should go get my gun out with a little laser, and then I can point with the laser. I should have like bucket cam. I could get a clear bucket, then I could lay my phone on the bottom underneath the bucket and you could watch them eat. That would be a good little video to show how they use their little lips from straight up view. I have to keep my eye out for a little clear bucket. And I'll put some bucket and I'll just lay my phone at the bottom of it. Mr. T's like, can you just leave me alone? Let me eat, dude. All right, buddy, I guess finished eating. So he had his little birdies. See, usually when it gets down to freezing, the birds will come in and snack, and the little cardinals have come in and eaten most of the sunflower seeds. But there's still a lot of seeds left. You notice how he doesn't drop food when he keeps his mouth in the bucket. Old days, he used to have a feed sack. He'd tie it on a horse's face and he'd eat it. I still think they'd kind of do that when they're feeding horses sometimes that are pulling those stupid little wagons on the roads. They'll strap a little snack around their face. Those buddy boy. I don't know what he's doing. He's up to something. Planning his next adventure. It's like he chews one grain at a time. Good old Mr. T. Enjoying a little snack. There's just some senior feed in there. A little rice bran. And a little bit of just rolled oats. Maybe a handful or two just for flavor. gotta watch him in the camera. Oops, he's finished. Wanted to go for the bird seed. What are you doing, old man? What are you doing? You're okay. You're okay, old man. Dad's not gonna harass you. You can have a little bird seed. It makes you feel better. All right, let me put his butt back in pasture. Buddy's out there. He hadn't got into nothing yet. It's a dull moment here. All right, Will and Ed there. Just wanted to check out their feet after I did it a few days so you could see how they really kind of smooth out. All right, come on, old man. Come on, Mr. T. Come on. Come on. Come on, old man. Like, got that damn camera. You're going to get me. I ain't going to get you. Oh, there's Bucky Cat. Rabbit was out here this morning. Come on, you old fart, you. So that black anti-rust stuff I sprayed on here, it looks like it's holding up pretty good, man. I know I'm supposed to, like, paint it afterwards, but... Get out and leave me alone so you can get some water. Bucket was frozen this morning, but I see he went past the heated water, went to the cold water. I've reached in there and pulled out all the ice, so there's no ice in there now, but man, I got water's cold. So hell, I'll make that another video. I gotta do my gate things. Hey, Moke Cat, say hi to YouTubies. Mokey Moke! Look at you, you roll in the ground. You look like a stinking crazy hair grass kitty. Look at you. What the hell are you doing, boy? It's like, shut up, stupid human. Being a cat. Oh my goodness! He's an old crazy cat! He's an old crazy cat! He's an old crazy cat! Alright. I'll see if a little rabbit's over here. He was out here this morning. He already ate it. See, there's some carrots or some grapes and stuff. Finally getting this garage cleaned up a little bit. Getting my electrical. No, he ate most of his spinach, but looks like he ate some of his little treats. I don't think I've done anything special in here. I got this charged up. I need to pull this back outside. Got the motorcycles moving away. So I got, man, that wet hay. If you guys, I don't know what channel I posted that video where I was moving his hay and his bale weighed 149 pounds or some shit. It was crazy. Man, as I took it apart, it's just, I mean, it is freaking just, it was cut wet and it's so hard. That's why I got gloves here, because I have to literally crunch it up. And two of these little bitty things fill up that blue bucket over there. So, I was going to do a picture of a before and after. So show you two flakes, then after I break it up, how much hay it is. I still got to get the little pink skirt on the little girl over there. Still working on my Ford thing. I got my electrical issue worked out. If y'all watched my Christmas thing, this is the thing that kind of screwed up and it killed all my power over here. And I'm like, what happened? So what had happened is this little switch that I got here, made in China, the wires popped out of this side. So I was getting power and my switch worked and everything worked, but I lost everything over here and I couldn't figure out. Well, of course, all that was tucked underneath. So I had to pull it off, undo it. So now I just did this hot connection here to make sure all my circuits are good. So now I have power. Now I got to tie in. I've got the little wires back here and I've got this set up and then I have to tie that in. And then this is my plug for my little lights up here. So as soon as I turn the switch on, both these will come on. It's not wired in now, so it won't work well. Here. I took that white one off. So if I put it here, now they both come on. And that's the way it's going to work. Except it's going to be on a switch to where when I hit this switch right here, because I'm going to plug this into here. So when I hit this, my lights will come on and my lights will go off. And then they'll be on a switch. So that's why if on Christmas, if you heard my... my thing where my thing crashed. That's what had happened. All right. I think we're done here. Well, wasn't that there?